Ladies and gentlemen, U.S. Airways Express welcomes you to Lynchburg. For your safety and the safety of those around you, we ask that you remain seated with your seatbelt fastened until the captain has turned off the seatbelt sign and we're safely parked at the gate. Use caution when you open the overhead compartment to retrieve your belongings as they may have shifted during flight. Once the aircraft door is open, we ask for your patience while the crew brings forward the bags you left at the bottom of the steps when you boarded. And once you're off the aircraft, we'd like to remind you that it's against federal regulations to go behind the wing to collect any of your luggage. At this time, you may use your cell phones, two-way pagers, and PDAs. All other devices should remain turned off and stowed away. On behalf of U.S. Airways Express, operated by Piedmont Airlines, and this Roanoke, Virginia-based crew, it's been a pleasure having you on board. As always, we appreciate your business, and we hope to see you on a future flight. Once again, we thank you and welcome to Lynchburg.
Thank you.